We want to buy green, but we actually have to do it.
When you're in the grocery store, is look for a product that has this symbol here. This is an FSC. It's a responsible choice. It's an accreditation that's tough to get.
If you look for the 100% recycled products, that's the great first step. Look for the EnviroCare line, which includes cashmere, sponge towels, and Scotties.
Scotties is one of the most recognized brands in this country, for sure.
Absolutely. Yeah. So this EnviroCare line, combined with the FSC logo, you know you're making a responsible choice.
They're the same great quality, and to choose the green product doesn't cost anything more. So you're not sacrificing anything.
We use a lot of paper in our houses. Bathroom tissue, facial tissue, paper towels. 100% recycled products, and you can tell that they're truly green by looking for the FSC logo there.
It has accreditation by FSC, which basically means that it's been produced responsibly. So from the forest to the product to the shelves.
This logo down here, the FSC logo, means that these paper products have been sustainably and responsibly forested.
We've got 10 tips approved by
Earth Day Canada.
Earth Day is one day, but it's important for us to look at these things all year long, every single day. It's just really a launching point for talking about, especially with your kids, about how to be sustainable, how to be green. What does that mean? What are we doing for the planet by talking about these things? There's no difference. So this is a luxury product.
Looking for 100% recycled paper is a great way to make that small change. The same great quality that you're used to.
You would know the difference.
No, and they don't cost any more.
It feels great. It works the same. So you're not sacrificing anything on quality that way, which generally people think you are when you're choosing a green product.
Okay.
And it's the same price.
The Rainforest Alliance certainly helps people with the correct resources and really educating Canadians right across the country on how to become more sustainable.
If you want more information, go to envirostep.ca or you can go to earthday.ca.